All right, hey guys, I'm back with another vlog. I have Brady's phone, he's right here. Today this vlog is sponsored by Sprite. Drink fresh, live fresh, pumpernickel. So today we're gonna be playing football with Brigham's phone. Let's get this live reaction. All right, blue for two. Blue for two, set, hut, hut.
Ah! Holy crap, guys, he's got that. Oh my God, Brigham. Oh, here.
Yo, back on the track, bro. Yo, here, Taylor. All right, guys, that's a great video. We're going inside now. We got the whole crew stunning. So we're gonna go inside. And it's my birthday.
All right, guys. Oh, is it going?
Yeah, it's going. All right, guys. We're locked out by my brother. His mom. No, he gay. He gay. And I was gonna say the same thing. Brigham, his mom gay.
What's up, guys?
This is where I'm gonna rape Brigham eventually. The last vlog, I did not get to rape Brigham, sadly, but today I think I might be able to get it. And my brother locked us out. Alright, guys, we're inside now. We got my shooters are here. We got Justin Still, Taylor,
still free Danielle. We're trying to free her. Gray SUV, but we're in.
Oh my God.
Alright, guys, we're heading back outside. We're gonna try and rape Brigham. Can he hear me though? Wait, where's Brigham? We're gonna try to. Come on.
Who's anxious?
Your mom gay. All right, guys, last vlog, we had great montages. So today we're gonna get more montages of Justin whipping.
Oh, look at, oh, I'm gonna commentate it.
All right, I'm on the scene today with a Justin professional whipper, Nene-er, and he can hit the Millie Rock. So today we're gonna see what he can do. Let's get into it. All right, Justin, this is your first round.
Ooh, we got some nice Millie Rocking from Justin. He's wearing his Heat jersey, even though he's not a Heat fan. Ooh, we got the double Millie Rock. Both arms, ooh, hit the Nene and the whip. Ooh, whip, whip, whip. Millie Rock, these are all professional techniques. Do not try these at home. Ooh, we got the freeze. Oh gosh, the freeze has not been perfected since 1988, but we got Justin coming in with the double whip hit.
That is an impressive round one. We'll see what he can get in round two.
All right,
today I'm here with, or for round two, I'm here with Brigham. He is a professional whipper and nanair. He is not as good as the Millie Rock as Justin is. Today we'll see what he has on round two. Let's get right into it.
Here we go. Let's see what we can get. All right, ooh, we got a deep Millie Rock. That's real deep. Oh, we got the double Millie Rock, but it's a deep one. Ooh, he's gonna cop and miss the gun. That's gonna be some points off. He's just hitting the Millie Rock so far. He's not taking advantage of his great whip skills. He keeps missing the gun hit, but now he's gonna pretend to shoot Cooper. That is gonna probably kill him. That might be points off. Oh, there's the whip. That is a strong whip. Oh, wow. He faked us out on that one.
We got,
this is impressive round. This is very impressive.
Oh, Justin's trying to get
this
in
is
with
an, oh,
Justin's trying
oh,
to get with that.
That is an impressive round two. Round three is coming in. We'll have to see what will happen.
All right,
my brother is still dead. So we got Taylor here. Taylor, come here really quick. He's gonna be in round three of our dancing competition. We're gonna see what will happen.
Yo, homie's gone.
He's really good at the Millie Rock as well as Justin, but he can take advantage of his whip abilities.
Yes.
So we'll see what will happen in this round. Let's go.
Fruity boy.
Here we go. All right, Millie Rock coming in. Very strong. Oh, he's going to catch it up. Oh, he caught it. He caught it. All right, that's a whip, whip, whip. He's very athletic, as you can tell. Ooh, he hit that one real strong. Oh, freeze. That freeze has Justin and Taylor, only people that can do that alive. He's very athletic. We have Justin sneaking in the background, but it seems like Taylor's doing the same move over and over again, which will get points off. He's throwing some leg kicks, which is not a dance move. That makes no sense.
I don't think
Just,
all right, that was not impressive, bro. We got you. Taylor out. He's definitely not going to win this. That was against Justin and Brigham. We're going to have a quick halftime show. All right, are you ready? Let's do it. Go!
Halftime show. Let's see what's going on in the halftime. Impressive halftime show. Very impressive halftime. We got halftime coming in really strong.
He's broken.
And now he died again.
That was impressive halftime. All right, we're coming back with Justin. It's now Justin and Brigham are fighting against us. Justin has told me he has some new dance moves that he's going to unlock for this performance. So we are going to be able to see some new unseen things that have not been seen and, for a while now. So let's get straight into it, Justin. Are you ready? Let's go!
Here we go. Let's do this, Justin. Oh, he's ripping off the Smarty dance. This is not moving down since Bobby Shmurda with Hot Boy. This is very hard technique, but he is throwing in the elbows good. Oh, he was throwing the butt real quick. Oh, this is very impressive. If only he had a New York Knicks hat. You can see Brigham in the background, very stressed. Oh, yes, he knows what he's doing. Oh, he's getting the butt very involved, which is very good technique. He's got everything in very well. Oh, even the foot. Oh, and the whip to end the round.
That is one of the most professional performances I've seen in my broadcasting career. That would be a very hard follow-up from Brigham. But we can do it. Let's go. All right, I'm here with Brigham after that impressive performance from Justin. What are your thoughts on Justin's recent performance? Really? Wait, what did you think about the Shmoney dance? That's the inside of Brigham Wilson. So we're gonna have to see his new round. Let's see what we can get going on. Let's go. Where's Brigham? Oh, he's right here. Okay.
Well, let's go. He's going up a number one, thinking that he's got it. Oh. He doesn't seem to really know what he's doing. He's just throwing out small whips. Oh, oh, Gangnam Style. The Gangnam Style's not been ripped out since I was in first grade. Oh God, Gangnam Style. But it's a perfected form. This is exactly what Psy was doing in his video. He knows what he is doing. He knows. He's got the caliber. Oh God, this is a very impressive round. And he's
saying it's over. That was very impressive. Those two rounds will have to go down in history. Let's see what will happen next. Let's go! All right, guys. Those were two impressive rounds that both carried them on to the next round with two very impressive dance moves from my childhood. Today, we're going to have the final dance battle, and they're both going to be going at the same time. This is double action, ladies and gentlemen, and transgenders. Today, we are going to see all of this go on at the same time. All right, let's go.
All right, you guys, and on the count of three, break out your final dance moves. One, two, three, go! Oh, we got the Macarena from Justin, but it's a perfected form. Oh, shoo! Oh, he knows what's going on. Let's go to Brigham. What does Brigham have going on for him? Oh, this is impressive. Oh, he's going very low. That's very low. His knees are touching the ground. Oh, that's a powerful whip. That's a powerful whip. Let's go on. Let's see what Justin has. This is the deciding dance. Let's go on, Justin. What do you have for us this round? Oh, that was a wall run transforming into a powerful whip. He's now going to dance backwards. Another wall run. Oh, gosh. That's two wall runs in the same battle. Let's see what else we can get going on. Oh, he threw up a water bottle. And, oh, he's got one more final dance move before the end of his round. Let's see. What do you have for us today, Justin? Justin is a powerful dancer. This will be a very strong move. I can already tell. He's very hyped up. He's singing for Brigham. I'm going to say it's illegal. This is good. Let's see what we got going on. Oh, that's a fake out. Does Justin have a final move?
Hey Siri, catchy dance move, quick!
All right, Justin has technical difficulty. He doesn't have a hard time. All right. Oh, Brigham said he's going to end his career. We'll get back to Justin. Justin, you think of something good, buddy. Let's go back to Brigham with his final dance move.
This one goes out to the goat.
Oh God! Oh! 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 He's pulling it back! He's pulling! Oh! Oh! Oh gosh! That was powerful.
I cranked that earlier, bro.
Oh! Oh God! That is very. That was very, very powerful. And he's holding up the number one side, saying he has this on lockdown. Brigham, what do you think about this round?
It's over.
It's over?
No, real quick.
Okay, let's get Justin. Justin has one more dance, and then he's done. Oh! He's tuning on that beat. Here, someone lay a quick beat from the juju on.
Drop. Hit him for some stop.
Hey! Stop! Hey! Stop! Hey! All right. Just you can see Brigham is over here very worried about his career.
Now that this will end someone's career, and today we're going back to the final dance moves. Let's see how this will end. After two very impressive dance battles, and one has ended someone's career, and you'll find this out in the next clip. Justin had very full, very powerful moves. He did juju on that beat. Brigham brought out a crank, and he cranked that. So we're gonna have to see.
Copyright?
Yeah. Denied. So we're gonna see what's happening with this. Let's have a vote for my brother Cooper. He gay. I'm here with my brother, Cooper. He's going to decide on the winner, as he has witnessed both and is impartial from this crew. We will see what has happened. Let's get this first take from Cooper.
Okay, I will say Brigham did kill me earlier, and
that can't take points off.
That can't take any points off, but I'm a little sloppy.
If anything, that added points.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let me think. Hold on.
He's got to think. Let's get a first take from Taylor, as he was impartial.
Bad dance moves, bro. I can do better than that. I'm coming back.
He cannot do better
year.
Than that.
Next year, no, he's no, he don't know
back.
What he's talking about.
I don't
he
want that.
Know what
as the host
about.
Of the show,
he doesn't know what he's talking
blocka,
about.
Blocka, blocka, no, dead.
He doesn't know what he's talking about.
All
right. He doesn't know what he's talking
2 minute
about.
Warning show. Oh, my brother is ready. This is where we will find the winner of. Oh, so you think you can dance? I think you can. Can you though? I don't know. Maybe. Let's finish. Let's have one more dance battle. After a bunch of other previous dance battles, let's dance. Brought to you by MTV, but also HGTV, Home Improvement Channel, BBC, British Broadcasting Company. So let's get this take from that show. Who's the winner of this dance battle, Cooper?
Justin.
Justin's the winner. Justin just won the name I said earlier. So
there we go. All
right.
Oh yeah.
Justin.
All right. You hear the crowd flipping out for Justin. Trying to keep a dub peaceful is a struggle for him, so we're gonna pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with him. We are gonna see you on the next episode of The Name I Said Earlier. Let's go! All right, I am in this large plant, also known as a yurt. It is very tall, and no, this is a yurt, Justin.
That was a tree.
You silly goose. This yurt grew very tall.
It's very brown.
It's very wet and moist. That's all I wanted to say about.
As you
all
can
wanted to
see,
say about
it's very
that.
Brown is
as the loser of The Name I Said Earlier, do you have any? Do you want to say anything about your defeat?
I don't know what's going on. Scum Gang for life. They don't want to see us win.
Yo, he fruity. Look at his pants. He fruity. Look at his.
That is fruity. Oh, exposed as a fruity man.
Look at that skinny pants, boy. He's fruity. Real homies with baggy pants. Sure enough.
Those are some baggy pants. All right. That's the end of this episode, but we will continue with the vlog after this. Ka-chow!
boots, grab wow. that back, hang loose. Straight up, my holes are so rich, sir. One no two, my nose running like I shoot. One day, I got coins, my instep, I ain't got coins. It's like jelly, I my head looks belly, oh yeah. Baby got back, yo. Come look at my tats, oh yeah. You got tags, yo. My hair feel like grass, oh yeah. Deep down, yo. Here we go, hold my price, oh yeah. This is all.